Well, you know what's amazing about that, Ahmad, is that a-LEK-hine, and I'll tell you how I pronounce it, is a very famous situation in Russia, because most Russians, because of the way that your sort of phonetic interpretation works, will say Alekhine. Alekhine.
Yep.
But a-LEK-hine himself apparently pronounced his name Alekhine, not a Y-O, but an E sound. So most Russians will say Alekhine, but apparently he himself pronounced it differently. So